Regulation 5, stowage. Harmful substances shall be properly stowed and secured so as to minimize the hazard to the marine environment without impairing the safety of the ship and persons on board. Regulation 6, quantity limitations. Certain harmful substances may, for some scientific and technical reasons, need to be prohibited or carried or be limited as the quantity which may be carried aboard in any ship. Regulation 7, exceptions. Jettisoning of harmful substances carried in package form shall be prohibited except where necessary for the purpose of securing the safety of the ship or saving life at sea. Regulation 8, port state control and operational requirements. A ship in port of another party is subject to inspection by officer duly authorized by such party concerning operational requirements under this annex. Where there are clear grounds for believing that the master or crew are not familiar with essential shipboard procedures relating to the prevention of pollution by harmful substances.